my tremendous honor to be part of this wonderful day for our community. There's been so many memories that have been made inside this building and so many memories yet to come. The waiting is the hardest part. And you all have been so patient waiting for this important community hub to reopen again.
Thank you for joining us today for this grand reopening of our beloved Goleta Community Center. We are especially proud of the fact that in all the work that has been done, which is very important to us, that we were able to take great care to preserve the historic character of this building. The building was initially founded as Goleta Union School in 1927. It operated as an elementary school for nearly 50 years until its closure in 1976. It is still the familiar, charming, and special place that it's always been. We know this is an important gathering spot, and we're committed to making it a vital hub for residents to meet, learn, and enjoy. Thank you so much.
The Goleta Community Center is a lot of things. It's a place to gather, it's a place to learn, a place to recreate. But when I reflect on what is so special about this place, about this historic building, one word keeps coming to mind for me: beginnings. The Goleta Community Center is a place for beautiful, beloved beginnings. Our city itself began here February 2002.
Festivities of California's newest city, Goleta.
And I'm especially thinking of Jean Bloys today, who put so much of our heart and soul into this place. As our Goleta Community Center starts a new beginning today, I look forward to all the new ideas that start here, the new friendships that will be made here, and all the services that will be provided here. But above all, the memories that will be created here at our new but revitalized Goleta Community Center. Thank you.
Today is a great day. I once lived in Goleta. For a good part of my service, as you know, I moved to Santa Barbara and represented the first district. And now I'm back living in Goleta. So it warms my heart to be able to stand here before you to share with you how proud I am to have been able to secure the $3 million for these renovations, along with the $5 million from FEMA. So this is a true partnership to really create a sense of community and to make sure that a community treasure continues to exist. Today's a special day and a very important day for us to come together and celebrate what this means for the quality of life for the Goleta community. Congratulations. Let's hear it for Goleta.
I've represented more communities than any other supervisor in Santa Barbara's history. And I can tell you, Goleta is extremely well governed, and people here are connected and care about their community, invest in their community, and that creates a tremendous quality of life for all of us. So thank you.
The community center will become the hub for all parks and recreation related rental opportunities in an effort to better serve our community. Today we have a senior expo taking place inside the facility with over 30 vendors. Our seniors will be here throughout the day to learn about programs and services that can benefit them and their family members. So I just wanted to thank you for being here today to celebrate with us. We are thrilled to bring our community safely back to this treasured public facility. Let's cut that ribbon!